in one piece. Welcome to the untamed wild. Name's Colton Locke, but everyone calls me Doc. I'm the warden up here, and I know just about every nook and cranny of this place. I heard this is your first time in the Pacific Northwest and Lake District. Well, this here's the best hunting reserve you'll find in 100 miles. I've been hunting here my whole life, and I still don't get tired of this place. Go ahead, look around. There's a lot to discover around here, not just the big game. Let's see what you can do. Try to find an animal track around here. Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. If an animal hears you approaching, you better believe it'll turn tail and run. Or worse. White-tailed deer are often slightly bigger than the blacktail, but they're quicker to flee if they sense danger. Use your binoculars to get a closer look. Be sure to aim for its vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful. Sounds like Richard's gonna need a helping hand. If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. There are times when you'll want to be moving fast out here, but not when on a hunt. The animals will hear you coming a mile away. Stay low when you're stalking an animal to avoid being seen. Black-tailed deer are one of the easiest animals in the reserve to hunt. Still, be wary of your noise and the wind direction, as their senses are quite good. Listen, did you hear that? Calls are really helpful when locating an animal. Be careful when hunting black bear. Not only are they unpredictable, but they also make very little sound and leave few tracks. You can sneak up on one without realizing it. Fortunately, they'll probably notice you before you them and will keep their distance. Feet moving, I see. Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything. Keep track of where the wind is blowing. Animals will pick up your scent easily if they're downwind from you. Gentle now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim. Thank you.
so that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far. There's no shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either. Catching on quickly. Would you look at that view? Never gets old, I'm telling you. From up here, you can see a lot of great hunting spots in the area. Valmont's not only where Hope set up camp, it's also famous for the railroad bridges along the old North Pacific line. Keep an eye out for them if you can in between blacktail hunting. Or, why not use them as vantage points? I once bagged a whitetail from the Runaki Bridge. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. You can find pretty much anything you need there. can't find a soft bed in many parts around here. Don't forget to stock up before heading out. Mentioned earlier, Hope. Well, looks like he's been having a bit of a problem lately. He's been camping out over at Balmont a couple weeks, but coming back last night, he found his camp turned on its head. Some food was taken, and apparently the place looked like it had been really messed with. I don't know if it was an animal or some tourist troublemakers, but I'm up in Topeka all day and can't look into it. Listen, I know you probably have other plans, but you're in the right neck of the woods, and I'd sure be grateful if you could just stop on by and have a look. Hope showed up here 2 years ago. Said something about getting off the grid. I heard he lost his family in an accident while he was deployed overseas in the army. Hit the poor guy hard. I guess out here you only need to look out for yourself. It's easier that way. Not the most cheerful fella, to be honest, but he's earned his peace for sure. Let's find out whoever did this. noticed you're after moose. Tough animals, I tell ya. Be sure to bring the right caliber weapon to bring them down. Oh, and while their eyesight ain't too good, their smell is. So keep your scent and the wind in mind. You're getting close. Hope mentioned seeing some tracks in the mud. See if you can find them. Found them? Great. Snap some pictures for the record and see if they lead anywhere. definitely human. Looks like a troublemaker then. Now, I don't want you to go picking any fights, but maybe you could follow them and see where they lead.